define objective. Add one of the new objective. Go to new entries. Give a new objective called government customers. Go back. Define tactics.
Ravi, can we have the recording?
No, I am recording it. I'll be sending you the link. Define the tactics. Then define types, objectives, and tactics. So once we come into this, we can have something called types associated with tactics and type mapping, but these two are enough. Let me go into new entries or communication medium. For example, communication medium is nothing but when this particular tactics are used in any campaign, what kind of communication medium you are going to use. So go here. Then in the type, add a new objective, government customer. Then to that add a tactics. Special government offer. Click on save. So then define usage type we can have same. Government initiatives. Write this. Objectives, tactics will be used in marketing plans and campaigns. Marketing plans and campaigns. Usage types are available in general data in any marketing project. Usage types are available in general data in any marketing projects. Define priorities for marketing projects. Important, less important. I will select, copy, priority very high. We have just added one more priority. Right. So then, coupons we generally don't use in this model. Go to key figure planning. Key figure planning. Right. Key figure planning is a special module which integrates with SAP BI SAP BI SAP BI. Where this is performed with a planning tool called Business Planning and Simulation, BPS. Or this is the planning tool actually, right? This planning tool will allow budgetary controls in marketing projects using SAP BI and SEM. SEM stands for Strategic Enterprise Management. Then write define key figures. Example, zero measure, MEASURE. Zero measure is a BI info object. Is a BI info object which will capture the following. Number one, number of responses. Number two, expected profit. Number three, number of opportunities. Next paragraph. The SAP
BI. What was taken on?
SAP BI system will show all comparisons as rows and columns. Next paragraph. Key figures are designed in a tool called Measure Builder. In the bracket you write it as SEM. SEM stands for Strategic Enterprise Management. click on define key figures. Click on define key figures. Select CRM marketing key figures. Take this, all these examples: planned response, number of contacts, auto actual response, planned response, market share. Take these examples of key figures. Done. So these are all standard responses or standard key figures which SAP comes up with, and our PI people can go here and create measures. So this measure is very, very critical actually. This is used in the measurement. Just a minute, let me take you to the... So you can see this Gantt chart. So the key figures will come to this. The planned cost is almost all 1 million, and planned responses will be around 3 lakhs, and planned leads are around 1 lakh, 1 million actually. This is 3. This is 10, 3 million, 1 million. So if you can see this, newsletter campaign, how much we are spending? 8,200 euros. And how much we are planned responses and planned leads. And what is the overall result? This is, you have to add all. So you can see the results. What are the planned leads and what are the 15 lakhs and 8 lakhs? So, take this table. The output of
key figures. So, planned resources.
output of key figure planning. Take this table, plan, plan response, plan leads. And this is the CRM marketing project.
Yeah, Ravi, Prashant here.
Yeah.
Plan responses are like the responses which you are expecting from the customer side. I mean, like
yes, yes. Because see, I am spending this much cost, I am planning to have this much response, but leads, responses, because see, 3 lakh people may respond us, but out of that, the leads would not be all 3 lakhs, right?
Yes.
1 lakh people are, ultimate result will be, if you are aiming for something, it is going to be 30% people who are be lead conversion actually.
Okay. Okay. Out of which 1 lakh, they are leads,
yeah,
and they
1 lakh has worked out actually. Yeah, to get 1 lakh leads, out of that 1 lakh again, the sale will be from these leads would be 50% or 60% only, maybe 60,000 or 50,000. All 1 lakh will not buy it, right?
Yes, yes. Yeah.
So that's how this key figures will help you. It's a tabular format, because it is an integration work. You have to very, very much you have to understand in this way. And,
okay. So this can also be used by BI people, right?
Yeah.
This analysis can also be used by BI consultants, right?
UI, yeah. This is part BI, of UI yeah. only. We can also get in GUI. So this is another you can see this key figure brand equity, due date, what is the initiative, what is the actual quantitative variance planned. So this is, see, this is an analytics subject, this is not related to us, but still I want you guys to understand if you can. You take this, the success key figure planning type is used to evaluate success of a particular campaign or promotion. Done. So take this page number 142. Afterwards you can always, because this is an analytics subject, page number 142. This is, you can see this, for example, the total budget which is planned is 6 lakh USD and the commitments are 90,000 USD, for example. How much we have spent on the 90,000 USD and how much we have spent on the airtime, that means advertising the airtime. So basically you can see this, while executing this campaign, brand star, budget, so and so, production, 1 lakh, airtime, 5 lakh. So that budget will be transferred into our campaign from a BI and saying that whether the budget has been overrun or not. So in this case, the first one is okay, the second one is okay, the airtime is budget overrun, isn't it? This one, it's crossing that 6 lakh figure, isn't it?
Yes.
So that's the reason it's
more than that.
It automatically, so key figures can automatically, you just write this, benefits of key figures. This one, benefits of key figures. No marketing budget overrun. So it will help the SAP CRM managers to see that if there is any additional budget, it has to approve. Page number 143 also, you write it. After the class, I want you to. This is a conceptual subject you have to understand. Done? Planning workbench, right? What is a planning workbench? Right, planning workbench will have 5 major planning objects. Take these 5. Right. Planning workbench is part of business planning and simulation. Here it is. Where we can copy, create, or change the planning areas. This task is done by SAP BI consultants. Planning profile groups. Planning profile groups. Take this. Planning profile group contain these planning profile groups will integrate with segmentation. KPI evaluation, alerts, KPI means key process indicators, key performance indicators. KPI evaluation alerts are used for the following. Number one, ROI. Number two, upliftment of volumes. Upliftment of volumes. Assign measure to planning profile. Assign measure to planning profile. For example, take marketing planner or marketing planning or sorry, campaign planning for MKT, campaign planning, and assign a measure and key figure. click on save. Click on save. Right. This profile or this setting what we are doing refers to page number 143. That means how much purchasing has been done, what is the measure I am assigning. Then take this, copy key figures to PA. Copy key figures to PA. PA means profitability analysis. It is part of SAP FICO module. Write this. Step 5 of page number 11. Step 5 of page number 11 is connected to copy key figures. Step 5 of page number 11. Copy key figures to profitability analysis. Take this, name of the key figure, name of the key figure. So I don't know how much preparation you have done. You would have, if your first time you are seeing this, you will not understand. It will take time because this is lot of theoretical preparation before you come to the class. You would have done it. Otherwise, this topic, just follow the video and repeat the same things. So RFC destination means remote function call. For example, you take this. Save the key figure. Select only for background, click on save. That means when you save it, it will save as a variant. You write this. This variant can be reused every time you want to process the same combination. Every time you want to process the same combination. then go to the web UI. I'm recording it. Go to marketing. Have you taken all this? Take the list in marketing, what all we can do. Activities, campaigns. Yeah. Select campaigns. Search. Have you all finished reading CR600 completely? Prepared? Oh, you have to finish it by this time. You got a lot of gap last week. How about you, Prashant? Utilize the gap, because don't worry about the classes. We can go at very good pace. There is no, but without understanding, because these things are very, very important. Because your exam, your entire things will be, the test will be conducted, or your interviews will be in only on these areas.
Actually, I was going through the CR300.
Oh, you're going through CR300, but right now for this class you have to prepare.
Okay, yeah, I will start from today.
Because for the running class, it's very important, right? Whatever class you are attending. Because this is not a subject like where with only classroom you'll benefit. If you prepare well, classroom will help. Otherwise, what happens? After the course, you will be still struggling to understand the subject. I'm trying to show you an example. So take this one. Open a marketing plan, go to marketing, open a marketing plan, C/000. C/000. Go to planning. Planning is connected to key figure planning. Select the planning profile groups given there. Select budgeting. Select budgeting. Takes a lot of time. So how will you know that budgeting is only with marketing plan? What is the basis for that? Prashant, what is the basis for that? Why budgeting is not available with campaign? Can you refer to our class discussions anytime?
Yeah.
Immediately you have to remember what we have discussed in the class. What it says? Right?
Yes.
So you have to, that's the reason immediately your mind should say that tactics, objectives are at campaign level, budget is always at marketing plan level.
Marketing.
That's the reason we have opened a marketing plan, then we are seeing this budgeting option.
Yes.
Suppose if you don't remember that, automatically you will not work on the exact location.
Thank you.
Can you see this? No planning profile group is assigned to C/0. So that means without planning profile group, budget will never work. So where should we give the planning profile group? I think it is getting stuck. It's going to an unending loop. We'll continue tomorrow, because it's already 9 o'clock now. So tomorrow we'll catch up at 7:30.
Okay.
Okay. So, but be prepared. I want you guys to have some basic understanding on what is this planning or budgeting and all this stuff. Okay. See you then.
Okay.